today, this is Jessica Castile, based IT 3A. Today's video, I'm going to do the activity 2.6.2, configuring a default room. Test 1, examine the network with individual static routes to all networks. Step 1, view the configuration on each of the three routers. Log into the router using password Cisco. So first is the R1. Then go to the CLI. The password Cisco. And exit mode using password class. Then enter the command show running config to see how static routing is currently configured. Enable secrets. Next is enter the command show IP route to see the effect of the configuration. There are individual static routes on each router to every remote network. Next is to enter the show IP route. The next is the R2, the same process with R1. Next is to enter the command show IP route to see the effect of the configuration. Next is the R3. So proceed to next step. Step 2, verify connectivity. The command line from on each of the three pieces being the other two pieces, all things should succeed. first is the PC one. That's it. Next is PC 2. PC2 is success. Next is the PC2. PC3 are also successful. Next is TAS2. Step 1, replace existing static routes with a summary static route. On route your R3, enter global configuration mode and enter the following commands. So let's click the R3. Step 2, save the updated configurations. On router 3, exit configuration mode by hitting Ctrl+C. Then save the configuration by issuing the command copy run start. Then step 3, view the configuration. On router 3, enter the command show running config. Then enter the command show IP route to see the effect of the change configuration. It's only one static route to every remote network. of four verified connectivity from the command line prompt on PC3, being the other two pieces of things should succeed. If not, troubleshoot the static code. Next is to click the PC3. Then command prompt. The other two pieces. First is the PC1. Let's try to ping the PC1. So PC1 is successful. Next is the PC2. Task 3. Configure a stub network. Step 1. Replace existing static routes with a default static route. On router R1, enter global configuration mode and enter the following commands. So let's click the R1. The password of Cisco. To save the updated configuration on router 1, exit configuration mode by hitting Ctrl Z. Then copy and start to save the configuration. Then, step 3, view the configuration on router 1. Enter the command sharing config to see how static routing is now configured. Next is enter the command show IP route to see the effect of the change configuration. Then next, step 4, verify connectivity from the command line prompt on PC1, being the other two pieces open should succeed. So let's click the PC one and ping the other two PCs. First is to ping the PC 2. This should be success. And it's successful. Next is PC 3. So PC 3 are also successful. So that's all. Activity is completed. The completion here is 100%. Thank you.